Okay, guys, I fixed my sound. My mic's working now, and also, it's gonna be hard for me to read my chat because my other TV is blocked by my symbol, but I'm gonna try and use chat as best as possible. So I'm going to be plugging in my extension cord for my mic that I have on my tripod stand now to see if it'll give you a little better mic. It'll blind my eyes a bit, but at least you guys. And I'll see if you guys can see my camera, my drums set a little better. So I am on my main broadcast and my cheese account. Just since my friend Andrew hasn't been, I can now review my broadcast from my cheese account. So let's just get my mic plug in and see how it looks. Guys, this does make it is brighter for me, and it's gonna be annoying when I'm trying to broadcast, but it does make a slight noticeable difference when I have it plugged in. So I'm gonna have it plugged in for a few songs, but if it gets too blinding for my eyes, then I'll unplug it if I need to. But it does make a slight noticeable difference. If I had brighter stream lights pointing behind me, that would make my camera brighter, but not in my eyes. Let's play a few songs back. This works. hopefully people are going to join my broadcast, guys. And hopefully you guys like my new camera angle for drumming broadcasts. It's pretty cool side angle. You can actually see behind my camera. Camo's in a good spot, Mike's in a good spot. Now let's get this going, guys. I have to hit the extension cord for my lamp, but hopefully it's working. I possibly have to buy a new MIDI cable or a new Rock Band 3 MIDI 4 adapter. MIDI cables I can buy at Guitar Center or on Amazon. The MIDI adapters can only be bought on Amazon, so hopefully it's just a MIDI cable that needs to get replaced, but hope this works, guys. What's up, baby girl? How are you doing tonight? I don't normally pause during a song because I'm also recording for my YouTube channel as well, but I paused just for you. I paused just to add your chat and see. Hope you're doing amazing tonight. Hope you're doing good. Hope you like this song. It's by Queen. How are you doing tonight, baby girl? What's up? How's it going?
Hey, listen here! Now, I got mortgages and homes. I got stiffness in the bones. Ain't no beauty queens and there's no caddy. I tell you, oh, but I still get my pleasure. Still got my greatest treasure. If big woman, you done made me marry. Now get this. Oh, I know
melt cheese that is the bubble right in front of you. That is one of my backup accounts, and I'm using it to review my vloggers. Let's just make sure that let's make sure my voice sounds good on my cheese account. Let's make sure my voice sounds good real fast. Sorry, because sometimes my microphones have a staticky sound. Okay guys, I just had to turn my OBS Studios volume for my capture card down almost 0.5% because let me get it a tiny a little louder guys. So my capture card volume was all the way up because after my capture card messed up yesterday, if I have to delete and reinstall my capture card or any of my audio sources, such as my capture card or my microphone, it will reinstall it with the volume at 100%. If my capture card volume's at 100%, that means you can't hear my voice over the game music. So thanks for telling me, people. So guys, if you're ever in my game broadcast and you hear my music is too loud and you can't hear my voice, don't be afraid to speak up and say, "We can't hear your voice, please turn your music down," and I can do that. Don't be afraid to speak up in my broadcast and tell me if my mic's causing static, if my camera's in a bad position, if it's too dark. Don't be afraid to give me helpful criticism to make my broadcasts better for you guys. I don't broadcast for myself, I broadcast for my audience. So be sure and tell me when my stream's messing up, and I'll try and fix it. Thanks for being here, partly blind and true. How you doing tonight? Partly blind and true. Also, if anyone is wondering why I blocked Partly Blind and True, it's because he was in my broadcast, but he wasn't talking, wasn't liking, didn't share, wasn't doing anything. He was just sitting in my broadcast doing nothing. I don't like people who sit in my broadcast and don't do anything because I feel they're either doing something bad or they're just not watching. Before anyone says I shouldn't have blocked him because he didn't do anything wrong, broadcasters don't need to have a reason to block someone. But I blocked someone because he physically wasn't doing anything. If someone joins my broadcast, doesn't mic, doesn't show, doesn't even communicate with me in my broadcast, I will block them because I don't like people who sit in my cast and do jack shit. Sorry. Who don't do anything. Since I'm also recording onto YouTube again tonight, I try and keep my LiveMe cast, even though LiveMe's 18+, I try and keep my broadcast rated PG-13 at best. So my YouTube audience, which is all ages, YouTube is 13+, I think, or younger than that, I don't know. I think you have to be at least a teenager to be on YouTube, so I try and keep it professional so people don't get mad at me for my YouTube content, you know. Let's play some more songs, guys. And I am using my wireless headphones because my Bluetooth headphones were causing so much audio lag. It was unplayable yesterday. So these headphones just work a lot better and they sound pretty good. Okay, guys, I'm gonna play a few more songs, guys. Let's do this. Let's do this, guys. How are you doing, Tia? What's up? I'm doing good, so hope you're doing good. And what I texted you about, I don't need that on my broadcast. So feel free to stay on my broadcast, but we can text after my broadcast about what we talked about. But feel free to stay here and watch as long as you want to. Feel free to stay if you want. And you just left, so you know what? You just left my broadcast after joining, didn't even say hi, so fuck you. Get the hell out of here. I'm done with you. Sorry, guys. Get out of here. do me a favor. If Tia Perez joins your broadcast tonight, block her. I'll tell you why after my cast. It was a false alarm. Don't worry. She came to my broadcast and she blocked me. That's why I asked you to block her if she joined your cast, just because of that reason alone. But she unblocked me and followed me, so everything should be good now. Just wanted to give you a heads up. Me and her were dating, and she forgot to tell me that.
she was cheating on me with another guy. She just told me tonight, oh, I'm dating another guy. Then she tells me it's another guy from her school. So she was basically using me and cheating on me. But I was just giving you the heads up of what happened, just in case she joined your broadcast if I was in the beam and started causing problems. I'm about to block somebody on here permanently on everything if they don't join my broadcast and explain why they blocked me. Because, yes, they unblocked me and followed me back, but if they don't come to my cast and explain why they blocked me, then I'm blocking them on everything because I'm done being fucked with on this app. Sorry, done being effed with on this app. If she doesn't come in here, I'm just giving up on her.
I can't stop this feeling deep inside of me. Girl, you just don't realize what you do to me. When you hold me in your arms so tight, you let me know everything's alright.
Okay, guys, we're back. Sorry for the long pause, but we're back, guys. Sorry for the long pause. What's up? How are you doing? Are you doing okay tonight? Are you in a good mood? What's going on? And you left my broadcast right after you joined. I'm done with you. Don't call me again. Don't text me. Don't come to my broadcast. Just leave me alone and don't text me ever again. So I'm probably going to end my broadcast in about 10 minutes because my friend wants me to join her guest beam after she goes live so we can talk to her, but hope you're doing good and I'll talk to you during my song. So I might get off my quarantine more songs, guys. I think I'm going to get off after this last song because this song's pretty intense, so I'll probably get off after this last song, but I will be hopefully uploading this video onto YouTube tonight, guys. I hope you enjoy. Hope you guys enjoy Event 7-4, guys. This song is pretty cool. How's it not going? You doing okay? You doing good tonight? Are you doing good tonight? What's going on? That's good. I'm all right. Aside from the drama, but I'm all right. What's up, Boomer? How you doing tonight? Hope you're doing good tonight. Pretty good. How you doing? How you doing tonight? Awesome. That's good. That's awesome. Thanks for the mics. Getting on. Thanks for joining my cast, even though I wasn't back when you left, but this is going to be my last song for tonight. I've been live for about an hour, guys, so I'm going to end it after this last song, then I'm going to get off and get ready for bed, guys. So have a good night, guys. I'll talk to you after my last song. Thanks at 500, my dude. Getting off after this last song, guys, and I'll talk to you guys after my last song. I'll do a quick outro, then I'll upload this video onto YouTube, and I'll watch it, how it turns out, guys. So have a good night, guys, and I'll talk to you after my last song. Guys, someone's calling me, so I'm ending my broadcast, and I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Guys, have a good night.